Hey, I'm Jake, and today I'm making this drawing for Karl. All right, Karl Kerschl, if you hadn't heard of him, I want to say he's one of the best comic artists working right now. He's certainly one of my favorites, and I first discovered his work from his webcomic, The Abominable Charles Christopher. This webcomic's been going on for years, and it's about this Sasquatch that lives in the woods, and it's about all the interpersonal dynamics of the animals in the woods and stuff, and it's just good. It's just so good, and he's such a good artist. He also recently came out with a graphic novel series from Image. Hold on one second. Isola, this is amazing as well. Anyway, out of the blue one day, Karl reached out to me on email and just asked if I would do a commission, a drawing of his character for him. And I was so honored, I couldn't say no. So today I'm gonna show you how I made this image. There's really no talking in this one. I just want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy this process video. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's a little bit different from my other stuff, but it's the point of having a YouTube channel if you can't mix things up every once in a while. The internet's so noisy, there's so much talking, and even if it's like useful advice or whatever, with this video I just wanted to chill out, let you relax a little bit, kind of listen to the sounds of nature and let your heart rate like find a nice chill spot. Anyway, I know you got stuff to do. I got stuff to do. So, I guess it's back to work, and, I'll see you next video. Bye.